Dell boys, city traveler, like them Russian ones. All the instructions in Russian.
Turn the thing around a bit more in the wind.
Yeah.
Good
one.
him hurt.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
He said this is where they do that square, isn't it? He just said it's the only one they do it in the world. Yeah. He wants to watch this.
Thank you. battery rolls. No, hang on, there they are.
All right. Heroes in action.
Thank you.
coming down.
Good for me.
Thank you.
angle attack.
By his own feelings and by his instrument. He can't really see where he's going with a high angle attack like that. And there's the Cobra.
Thank you.
some time.
That other one's a turning man's one. This is a dad.
Oh, there's a scanner shop just down the road. There.
We salute you.
At the Royal International Air Tattoo.
No, Emma.
We have for you the band of the RAF Regiment Cranwell. Thank you, gentlemen. Under their director of music, squadron leader Stuart Sterling. So, without any more ado, over to you, Stuart and the band. We'll be right back.
633 Squadron. Just let me introduce myself. My name is Ed Stewart. Hands up who knew my name was Ed Stewart. Hands up who didn't know I was Ed Stewart. And hands up who didn't give tuppence anyway. Thank you very much. It's always nice to feel welcome, you know what I mean? And one of two of you might remember Cracker Jack! It's amazing how you can tell people's ages by who they remember presenting Cracker Jack. So hands up who remembers Eamon Andrews. Oh yes, the good, lovely. The bus pass and the pensioners are here with us this evening. And what about the ones who remember Leslie Crowther? And Ed Stewart? And Crusher Grape, Stu Francis, one or two of the younger ones will remember that. When I say younger, about 25, of course. No, we're all here together. We have some lovely music, and you won't find a finer band playing in front of a load of aeroplanes in your life, because it is superb. You've wrested that one away from the plane very well there, I thought. I hadn't realised. First of all, Elizabeth Coates is 3 years old with her brother Gareth and her sister Christine. They're all here watching. Where are you? She's somewhere out in the front there. We have George Cater, whose birthday it is today. George, your wife wouldn't give the age because she said you'd rather be known as a senior citizen. Well, like a lot of us now who've got to 60, we're all senior citizens. It's terrifying, isn't it? And then Dawn Price, happy birthday today. Thank you. that you listen to, and I hope in silence, probably a little tear will roll down from one of your eyes and down your cheek, as we have the evening hymn and sunset. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the band of the RAF Regiment, under their Director of Music, Squadron Leader, Stuart Stirling.
but not good enough. Now, you see the young gentlemen over here in their marvellous uniforms. They are standing and singing, and that is so much easier. Coming next year at Fairford. Thank you. Good night.